Dear students, here you have two cells. One is plant cell and another is animal cell. If you observe this plant cell, you can identify the difference between these two cells clearly. What are the difference? As you know, plant cell contain two membranes, right? Plant cell contain two membranes and come to animal cell. Well, right here, plant cell contain two membranes. Animal cell contain only one membrane. What is it? In that one is cell wall and another one is cell membrane. Right? Then come to animal cell. This animal cell contain only cell membrane. This is one of the difference. You observe here. See, this is one membrane and this is one membrane. The external membrane of the plant cell called cell wall and internal membrane or inner membrane of the plant cell called cell membrane. Okay? If you observe in the animal cell, is there any cell wall? There is no cell wall. Only one outermost layer is present here, that is called cell membrane. Okay, only one membrane, that is cell membrane. And one more difference, if you observe here, a large sac-like structure is present in the plant cell. But is there any structure like that? There is no vacuole here. You observe this sac-like structure, this is called vacuole. This is called vacuole, but here in animal cell, there is no vacuole. Means, vacuole is present here. Vacuole is present here. Here, no vacuole. But in some cells, this vacuole is present, but it is in very small size. It is in very small size. Right? And the third difference is, as we have discussed, in this cell, a greenish color organelles are present here. The organelles which are present in the green color exist in plant cell, but they are not exist in this animal cell. Means, because this chloroplast is nothing but this green color, nothing but chloroplast. These organelles are called the chloroplast. This chloroplast involved in the process of photosynthesis, means making of food materials. But comes to here, there is no chloroplast present here. See, cytoplasm, centrioles, Golgi apparatus, remaining different organelles are present here, but not this chloroplast. Means chloroplast is present here, but comes to animal cell, no chloroplast. Clear? And one more difference. Here, you can observe centrioles. You can observe the centrioles in animal cell. These are small dot-like structures are there here. They are called centrioles. These centrioles are present in animal cell. They involve in cell division. But here, these centrioles are not present inside the plant cell. You can observe here clearly. There is no centrioles are in the plant cell. But these centrioles appears at the time of cell division. Means when the plant needs division, at that time, these centrioles are appears in the plant cell. But here, irrespective of cell division, every time, means throughout its life, the centrioles are present in animal cell. Is it clear? So that is the difference between plant cell and animal cell. Centrioles are present here. But here in a plant cell, centrioles are not present. Is it clear? See, cell wall is present in plant cell. Only cell membrane is present in animal cell. Vacuoles are present here. Vacuoles are absent here. Chloroplast is present in plant cell. Chloroplast absent in animal cell. Centrioles are absent in plant cell. Centrioles are present in animal cell. Clear? So these are the difference between these two cells. You observe here different organelles which are present inside the cell. Just now we have discussed that when we observe the small tiny cells under the microscope. What, which type of microscope? Under electronic microscope, we can see different parts of the cell. Different parts of the cell, that is cell wall, cell membrane, nucleus. Here see different organelles are there. The organelles nothing but small structures. Organelles nothing but small structures which are present, inside the cell called organelles. So each organelle, small organelles or small structures, each organelle has its own function. In this chapter, now we are going to discuss about different organelles and their function. Okay, so now you need to understand the difference between plant cell and animal cell and what are the organelles are there. So first, see, have a look here. These are mitochondria. Some of the organelles, let us discuss now. Mitochondria. Here, a network which is present or exist inside the cell, that is called endoplasmic reticulum. Here it is endoplasmic reticulum, blue color, which is exist, appears in blue color, light blue color, is nothing but endoplasmic reticulum. It is present in the plant, it is also present in animal. At the same time, plasma membrane and plasma membrane. And here you can see an oval shaped structure. These oval shaped organelles are called mitochondria. And inside you can see a dense round structure called nucleus, which contain some other parts inside it that we will discuss when we discuss about a nucleus. And here you can see a tube-like structures are joined together. They are called Golgi apparatus. Here are the Golgi apparatus. Red in color, Golgi apparatus. So like this, many organelles are present inside the cell. What are the organelles are present inside the cell? First come from cell membrane, cytoplasm and nucleus. See, these are common in all cells. Means whether it is plant cell or animal cell. Once we divide the cell, it's become three parts. Cell membrane, cytoplasm, nucleus. These are the major parts in the cell. Okay, these are common in plant cell and animal cell. Cell membrane means, you know that the outermost membrane of the cell called cell membrane. Cytoplasm, a jelly-like substance which is present inside the cell. A fluid structure or jelly substance which is present inside the cell called cytoplasm, which contain many organelles like these all. Okay, next one, nucleus, a dense structure in the middle of the nucleus, in the middle of the cell called nucleus. See, if you observe the position of the nucleus in plant cell and animal cell, the nucleus position exactly at center of the cell in animal cell, but comes to plant cell, this position of the nucleus is towards the cell wall. It is not exactly located in the middle. It is towards the cell wall because total 90% of the space occupied by the vacuole. Due to this, when the plant cells are in small stage, which the nucleus, the vacuole size is very small. But when slowly the cells are matured, the size of the vacuole also increase in its size. So when it is increase in its size, slowly this pushing the nucleus, this will push the nucleus and the position of the nucleus will be changed and it moves slowly towards the cell wall. So due to this reason, due to increasing occupying the vacuole in the cell, the position of the nuclei become changed, means it will be located towards the cell wall. But comes to here, there is no vacuole. So that's why the exact position of the nuclei in animal cell is center. Is it clear? So we have an activity. So once we observe activity to observe the cell membrane. Here, first one, already we have discussed it, plant cell and animal cell, and every cell contain cell membrane, cytoplasm, nucleus. That first one, cell membrane. Let us study about the cell membrane. Cell membrane or plasma membrane. Cell membrane is also called plasma membrane. So to observe this plasma membrane,